The Quadram Institute is a new multi-million pound state-of-the-art food and health research and endoscopy centre. It is at the forefront of a new interface between food science, gut biology and health, developing solutions to worldwide challenges in food-related disease and human health. It's based on the Norwich Research Park, along with the Norfolk and Norwich University Hospital, the University of East Anglia, and a cluster of research institutes that are world-renowned for plant genetics, microbiology, genomics, and bioinformatics, bringing together a community of over 3,000 scientists. The Quadram Institute is a leading international hub for food and health science, combining scientific excellence and clinical expertise to accelerate innovation and deliver better health outcomes.
So it's been a really exciting move to start a group here, and the resources that we've been given and the support that we've had from the Institute have been excellent.
Got to build my own team. There's just a lot more opportunities here.
There's a lot of encouragement of working with other people, other groups, trying the things that you do but in a different field.
Our research program covers four areas: food innovation and health. How can we enhance the quality of food to promote lifelong health? Gut microbes and health. What is a healthy gut? And how is health modulated by our resident gut microbes? Microbes in the food chain. How can we reduce microbial pathogens in the food chain and prevent the emergence of antimicrobial resistance? Population health. How do we translate our research on food, gut microbes, and human biology to enhance the health of the population and reduce the burden on health and social care?
The whole idea of the new building is to break down some of the silos in research. We have the very large open plan labs, and we have lots of synergies between groups.
So we can all collaborate every day, just over tea and coffee. We will be sharing ideas.
We have the gastroenterology department from the NNUH, which is one of the UK's largest hospitals, in the building. So that gives us access to clinical samples that I don't think any other institute that's interested in GI health and bacteria has access to. So that is transformational.
The Quadram Institute is always looking for the brightest and best minds to come and join us and build on our science strategy and deliver scientific excellence and social and economic impact. Norwich has fast and frequent rail and road connections into Cambridge and London. Norwich International Airport has daily flights to other UK destinations, and frequent connections via Amsterdam Schiphol provide a convenient connection to the world. Norwich is one of Britain's oldest cities, with a Norman castle and cathedral dating back nearly 1,000 years. But it is also a vibrant place to live and work.
The city itself is fantastic. The architecture is great. There's lots of good restaurants and pubs.
It is a cultural hub, which has a wealth of music, theatre and art all year round. Norfolk also boasts beautiful coastline and countryside and offers an excellent quality of life. To find out more about the Quadram Institute and join our team at the forefront of a new era in food and health research, visit quadram.ac.uk/recruitment.